Welcome Sham Stars, good morning to all. Today our topic is portrait study with expressions. And here is your demo students. Hello dear Sham Stars, welcome to your Google Classroom. Today our topic is portrait study and we are working on expressions of human beings. So here in the sketch I have already drawn. Here is my reference pic. So let's start students. First you have to fill the background. So I am using here. Blue color for bark blue. Students, color we are using first yellow ochre tone. Give a very light tone of yellow ochre for the entire face. Should be very light. Now scarlet red with yellow ochre. Let it dry first, then we will do another. Now it's dry students. Let's start with a medium tone. Scarlet red and yellow ochre, mix it together. And make one medium tone. Green and making the shadow part. Scarlet red, yellow ochre and green mixed together make a dark tone of skin. You have to apply this tone on eyes. Here we are applying this tone. Color. tone of O, mix it with your dark tone. Take your scarlet crimson, mix it together and make a lip tone and apply on lips. Crimson and blue color. Make a dark violet tone. Mix with your blue tone. Thank you. eyebrows, I am using brown and blue, dark blue and brown, mix it together. Let it dry. On here, use your brown and black and blue, mix it together. Thank you. So here is your demo students. You can drop your queries on your Zoom class. Take care, students. Have a great day.
Thank you, Shamstars. That's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom. Take care.